This is Dolly here from eCommerce. Welcome back to Fortnite Mobile Apps. Well, if you're owning an app or a website and fed up of trying the promotional strategies, this video will help you out in exploring the new strategy. Yes, the slowest yet effective QR code technology. QR codes have been in use since early 20th century. While many marketers and designers predicted that they would suffer a sudden demise, much like HD DVD in 2017, yet they are alive and well, all because of penetration of smartphone as well as consumer acceptance towards it. According to PrintBot, there was an 11% increase in the number of QR codes generated from 2015 to 2016. And a 2015 Scanberry report showed 4.3 scans per person, which is 7.5% up as compared to 2004. Well, in addition to the statistics, there are a few reasons why QR codes are popular. First and foremost, they are easy to create and track. Second, most of the smartphones nowadays are equipped with QR code scan. Third, popular apps such as Snapchat, WeChat, Pinterest, and Paytm come equipped with inbuilt QR code scanner facility. And lastly, QR codes are the most simplest way of communication. You just have to take a picture of a QR code rather than typing the lengthy link in your browser. Now that you know why QR codes are becoming popular, let's try how to make it useful for your app as well as website. It can be placed on danglers, store display stickers, price tags, product tags, packaging, and inserts. While it can also be placed on business cards, print ads such as newspaper, magazines, leaflet, posters, banners, and so on. In addition to it, it can be promoted on social media platforms. Marketing material giveaways like keyrings, mugs, t-shirt, or any other. It can be also promoted on exhibitions, expos, trade shows, and promotional vehicle design. Last but not the least, it can also be placed on local business portal. Sounds interesting, right? Well, it is. To get the best results out of QR code, just keep 3 points in your mind. The location of the QR code, the size of the QR code, as well as the link of a QR code. Thank you for watching the video. Do subscribe our channel to get more updates from eCommerce.